Is it wrong to want to find someone who can see inside of you, into the darkest corners of your heart, and still love you? On September 19th, 1998, Oliver Hartwin first made contact via the internet with Simon Grombeck. 10 days later, they met. 12 hours later, Simon Grombeck was dead.
Every evening, darkness came over the forest.